near the village somewhere. So we are heading there now and we will see what's going on there. So we just came to the location where puff adder should be. So let's see.
So it's a big... They probably go to one system.
There are more holes, but it can be connected and it can be very deep. It
can be deep, that's true.
It goes to the left.
There's a bigger hole there.
Wow, that's
it goes there. So
yeah, it leads there, the direction. Yeah.
Leads that direction.
We are not sure if there's something inside or not.
Let's dig more and we'll see.
Okay.
Oh, yes.
I see the head.
What's that?
There's the head.
Stand on the line.
Yeah, it's here.
It's hissing.
Big puffer, and it's a beautiful coloration.
It's a beautiful coloration.
Careful.
Oh.
Yeah, wow, that's a
big one. A big one. It's a nice one. Hook. I need the second. Hook, where's the hook? I need another big one. Yo, that's a big puffin. This is a big puffin.
This is a big one and very heavy. Yeah, good deal.
She's smelling up the back, she's not going inside. But hopefully she'll go there. Come on. Yes. 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 Slowly. Yeah, she's there.
Okay.
Yes. Good job, guys.
Thank you very much. Thank you so much.
Good.
Pojbili.
Jdi kůla. Tak, a
teď ještě pojistky. Přidám ještě jednou tady.
Huge puffy is inside the bag now. And we are going to work on it here a little bit.
Can I bring this? Right.
Yeah, we put everything.
You ready?
Position.
Okay, thank you so much.
I can focus on the snake handling.
Focus on the snake.
Si vezmeš, že prostě kopeš a ze země vytáhneš tohle sto.
So we were digging into several holes and we were basically standing above the puff adder and Fred had a very good idea to check the hole which was just under us and a huge puff adder is just under us. It's an amazing snake. It has a little bit reddish color, which is typical for Tsavo environment. So we are very much excited about filming this guy.
Yeah, and she's going now. Thank you, Mama Puffy. Bye bye, be happy here, have a good, safe life. And don't bite people, please.